Okay, just reflect the shape in this dotted mirror line M, like up here. I think it's best thinking about individual points. If I think about that point, that's 1, 2, 3 away from the line. It's got to reflect 1, 2, 3 away. This point here is just 1 away. That will go to there. This point is 1, 2, 3 away. 1, 2, 3 goes there. This point here is 1, 2 away. 1, 2, and that's it. That line will join up like so. That will come back into there. It should be done with a ruler. Best off thinking the individual points. That looks right. Just check it's sensible. Yep, move on.